Good morning, everybody. It is Wednesday, January 11th. See, it's about 6:40, 6:30, something like that. First truck getting on the deck. All right. But anyway, I'm pretty much done with the pine over here. Got to move across the field over there. Shine a little light on the situation. But we almost done here. So, well, I am anyway. Jasper still got right much hardwood. But other than that, we're rocking and rolling, boy. Oh, last video I asked y'all to guess the weight on that load of hardwood that I loaded Saturday. And I think it was, what, Arizona 13, I think is his name. Can't remember. It's been a couple days, but anyway, he was the closest. The weight was 94,410. I think he had like 94.3 or something like that. So, congrats, man. Anyway, I got a couple of loads of logs I gotta get out of here so I can move my loader on the other side of the field over here. I'm supposed to have some rain coming at the end of the week, so that won't be good, but it is what it is. Got us filling out a bunch of paperwork, man. I think the next block we're going to is going to be on a military base. I ain't really looking forward to that. I don't know if I'll be able to record up there. I'm going to try, but I think it'll be alright as long as I don't show nothing. Top base, but not long before I started with Jimmy, they had just worked on the base, cutting some timber, and there's a bunch of rules and all different kind of crap. But maybe it won't be too bad. You never know. Must be getting ready to go. We had to fill out all the background checks and stuff like that. I ain't for sure that I'm gonna pass the background check, to be honest. I know, like, Ray Ray and Loco, they ain't gonna be able to. So I don't know what we're gonna do. I don't know what Jimmy got planned. it's definitely in the 30s. For sure.
Thank you.
go.
We're good to go.
Skin tight, come on. But anyway, y'all, yeah, I finally broke bad and got me a Facebook account. So y'all go check me out. Charles Pitkin. tight. You're in the hole, boy. Sits for a few minutes and then he goes to take off and just smokes like crazy. I don't know. That's his problem. I think it's a pretty decent truck, man. For the most part, it sat up for a while, so. Had a few air leaks and stuff like that. As far as the truck itself, I think the truck itself's all right, but I don't know about that engine. Well, got that Cummins ISX, the first one that they come out with. I don't know. I mean, I don't know that a whole lot, but I ain't never heard nothing good about it. Nothing good about it. Going on at the house. Having a little trouble with the bus driver. Well, the kids this morning. Anyway, it don't matter. old lady was mad. I think I better cut it off. I have a bunch of foul language up here. But no, man, the bus driver, my oldest, she got a new bus driver, and she's been showing up at a different time every day since she started. And I don't know, then my little girl, my oldest, she spilled a little bit of chocolate milk on her pants there and got upset about it. So while she was changing pants, the bus came. Anyway, neither here nor there. Over there somewhere. Sunglasses this morning. Thank you. you big money. Oh Lord, sitting in the woods. What? Come on with it. Cove City. Cove City, we're over here by Buzzard's Corner off 55.
We're off 55 by Buzzard's Corner.
Yeah, yeah. Alright, man, I'll send you the pin.
Alright.
Alright, buddy. Alright, skin tight. Pull up, buddy. Trey, he pulled for somebody else. I reckon they ain't got a whole lot going on. Something. Oh, right. I don't mind. Check in with y'all later. Y'all take it easy now. Acres, but it is what it is. timber for this woman. This woman owns it that we cut some timber for last year. But it was too wet at the time to really mess with it. So I reckon now it's ready. She might make it back if she wants to. If she does come back, she's gonna have to go to Virginia, so she might not. What's up, baby?
Nothing.
Nothing?
Nothing.
Gotcha.
Waiting for my husband.
Yeah, I'm waiting on him too.
What?
I don't know what happened to that truck.
What?
Nothing. I'm just playing around.
Can't hear you that good.
I said I'm waiting on them too. I don't know what happened to them.
Okay.
So what you doing?
What are you doing?
Hello?
Hello?
Hey.
Okay, I guess you don't want to talk. I'll talk to you later.
Well, I can't hear you, honey. Folks, let me get down here and talk to this fella. Lord willing, I'll see y'all tomorrow.